bins a week from the Seattle area. These primarily have household waste on them. We receive approximately 7,000 to 8,000 tons per day at this facility.
And does all of the garbage that comes to the landfill come in by rail?
The garbage comes in by both rail and truck. We try to study what's the most fuel efficient manner. Portland metro area is actually close enough to us that it's actually more efficient to haul that garbage by truck. But with the Seattle area and the distance that it is from the landfill, it's most efficient to haul it down by rail. We're watching them unload the intermodal containers of waste off of the train and loading them onto trucks to head up to the landfill.
So Will, you said that everything that's here is household waste. Can you explain to me exactly what household waste is?
Household waste is really just everything that you and I throw out at our homes. It's what's left over after we've recycled. Hopefully we've done a good job of recycling and we've taken as much out of that waste stream as possible, but this is basically what's left over.
So everything that's here today, this is its final home. This can't be recycled. This is what ends up in a landfill.
This is the final resting place for this waste, yes.